टुडे अवर टॉपिक इज पिक्टोग्राफ। इन पिक्टोग्राफ डाटा इज रिप्रेजेंटेड यूजिंग पिक्चर्स। फर्स्टली वी विल लर्न हाउ टू रीड अ पिक्टोग्राफ। एज गिवन इन फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन ऑफ एक्सरसाइज 14.1, द पिक्टोग्राफ बिलो शोज नंबर ऑफ स्टूडेंट्स फ्रॉम ईच ग्रेड हु हैव एनरोल्ड फ्रॉम द म्यूजिक क्लास। स्टडी द पिक्टोग्राफ एंड आंसर द क्वेश्चंस। In pictograph, for studying a pictograph, we always have to remember this key. Key for the pictograph tell us how much students or how much data given picture represent. As given here, one box represents 6 students and half box represent 3 students. So, firstly we will calculate all these data in numbers. For grade 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5 keys are made, 5 boxes are made, and 1 box is equal to 6 students, 5, 6 are 30, so in first grade, 30 students are there. In same way, we will calculate number of students in all grade. In second grade, 2 pictures are there, 1 box is equal to 6 students, so 2 boxes is equal to 12 students. In third grade, 3 full pictures are there and 1 half box is there. So total in third grade 21 students are there. In fourth 18 students are there and in fifth grade 21 students are there. Now based on this data we will give answer of these questions.